MIB Daily Forecast, May 7th, FXEmpire.com. The Milanese Exchange had a slightly positive session on Wednesday, really not enough to get us too excited. We found stability, and that, of course, does count. We think if we can get above 23,000 here, we could be buyers. The market should continue to go higher from there. We have no interest in selling, but we do recognize that a move below 22,000 should send this market looking for 20,000.